out set here at Gawler for race number six. And they're all in. Stand by here. So 290 George the First is now the new favourite. They're ready. Set, racing. Springvale Shine began pretty well. Looks to get over and lead the field. Stays one off the inside. Up deep on the track was Departure Gate. And burning up, Victor Emma heads them all now. So Victor Emma led, Departure Gate. Springvale Shine back to third, three off the lead. Fourth placing there, Chloe Burner. Going around at George the First. Chloe Burner shuffled back to second last. And Compton Lucy last. Race right on. Victor Emma narrowly. Departure Gate sweats on it. Springvale Shine comes three deep and launches. Two lengths away to George the First, turning. Still on the inside, Victor Emma. Springvale Shine goes up. So does Departure Gate, though. And Departure Gate held Springvale Shine. Third a photo, Victor Emma or George the First. Next in was Compton Lucy. Chloe Burner last in. That was a real race there. 38-16 the time. Departure Gate deserved the win and got it and beat Springvale Shine, who was sweating on that leading pair. She came to the outside and was starting to rally, but Departure Gate found plenty and held her. Eight defeats, five. Two-third Victor Emma, who led them up. He could just tell down the back she wasn't getting away. And Departure Gate, who had been ever consistent, has got another win back on the board. Springvale Shine coming with it out deep, but Departure Gate finding plenty. 8-5-2, 7-4, 38-16 the run. It's a length both ways here, a length both ways. 8-5-2-7 after race number six at Gawler.